To another story that is breaking overnight. A star of the popular show Glee found dead in his hotel room in Vancouver.
Grief is like the ocean. It's deep and dark and bigger than all of us.
Hey, this is Cory Monteith. Hey, this is Cory Monteith.
And pain is like a thief in the night.
Cory Monteith.
Quiet. Persistent. Unfair.
I was going to say, ask him a question about me. Like, how much he likes working with me. And then we would have gotten that true answer.
Okay, try it again.
Diminished by time and fate.
Do you know what Monchelle is?
Of course I know what Monchelle is.
What is Monchelle?
It's Monteith and Lea Michele.
Because people think that y'all are a couple.
Yeah.
I see how his absence has affected the people who did know him, so I know that he mattered to them. And I know he was.
You know, it's hard to mourn someone, but it's another thing to mourn someone with the world, and I think a line needs to be drawn.
And that's where he'll stay forever. So thank you guys so much. Thank you.
We lost someone that we really love. Cory was like a brother to us and like a dad.
The good night almost seemed as though he could fly. And now he can.
Just be you. Because that's good enough for me.